Hey guys, it's Harry from speakofeng.org, and today I'm going to be answering your questions. So, Ricky Tan asks, how did I start cubing? I started cubing 4 years ago because people at my school were doing it, and it was a big thing at my school, and I followed everyone else and started doing it, and then I really enjoyed it, and I've never really looked back since. I got a bit less regular for a bit in 2017, and then I went to a comp, and since then I've been like super into it and doing different events and stuff. So yeah. Alan B Film says, when do you think I will finish the app for speakofeng.org? I can't tell you that, only you can answer that. And I have no information on it other than the fact you've just said you're making one. So, you should get on with that. You should do that quicker. Do it by tomorrow. Now, I've just given you an unreasonable deadline. How many stupid UWRs do you hold? Good question. Let's find out. So I currently still hold the average of 12 for Big Sale OH, that's one. And then, I still have Square One FMC, so that's two. I have two. Yeah, I could probably get a few more. I might try to get some more at some point. Right now, I'm happy with two. I'm on the page, so you know. Min_craft. Asks, will you sponsor me? I don't know. Well, you'd have to leave an application on our website. We're doing some guidelines on what you should at least have before you apply for a sponsorship. If you meet those requirements and then fill out a good application, we probably will sponsor you. Otherwise, the answer will be no. Adwi Automatic Trains ask, if you take the total price in pennies of a speedcubing.org order to the UK consisting of one MF3RS3M 2020 edition and one Dian Tengyan V2M and divide the total price by the number of people with an official sub 5 3x3x3 single and then add the number of moves in your FMC PR single and then subtract your national ranking for pyramid single, what do you get? This is annoying. So I'm going to go get my calculator because I'm definitely going to need a calculator for this. Got my calculator. It's a Casio FX83 GTX, so it should be good. It's my calculator name, by the way. Oh, dead jokes. Alright. Total pennies of a speedcubing.org order of an MF4RS and a Dian Tengyan. So, I'm going to add to... I'm going to go to speedcubing.org. I've got my laptop behind, which is why I went in and started that. Then go to 3x3s and go to the MF3RS 3M 2020 is £10. You could get 5% off with code alpha to get it to £9.50, but I'm not going to do that because that'll make the maths more complicated. And then a Tengyan M, although out of stock, a Tengyan V2M, although out of stock, is £24. So that would be 1,000 pennies and 3,400 pennies in total. So 3,400. I think that's right, yeah. And divide by the total number, divide by the number of people in official sub 5 3x3 single. Okay, I think that's like 18, but I'm gonna have to look it up. There's quite a lot now. It's probably more. I think it might be more than 18, actually. It might be like 20 something now. Because I think the UK NR is 5 flat, and I think that's in the 20s. So rankings. 303 single. Oh my god, 34 people have an official sub 5 3x3 single. Wow! I hadn't realised so many people had sub 5s. So it is 3,400 divided by 34. So that's just 1,000. 100. Sorry. Don't know why I said 1,000. It's 3,400 divided by 34. It's clearly 100. I don't know what I'm doing. Divide by the. And then add the numbers in your. Of moves in your FMCPR single. Now, some of you may not know, but that is actually a 27. It is reconstructed on my channel. Video will be linked below. So, 100 plus 27 is 127, obviously. And then subtract your national ranking for performing single. Am I by any chance like 126th or something? Because I wouldn't be surprised. So, UK. Pyraming single. My pyraming single is awful. Am I even going to make the top 100? I almost certainly won't. No, because you need a sub. You need a sub 5, and I don't have a sub 5 pyra single. Wow. That's bad. I should probably practice pyra a bit. I am 100. I knew it. I'm 127th for pyraming single. So 127 divided by 100 minus 127 is zero. A Dewey automatic trade. The answer to your question is zero. Dre Cubing, which is Daniel, has asked what will happen with the Neutrino Meilon cubes now that a factory magnetic version has been released. Well, we've still got a lot of Meilons, so and I've got a lot of magnets, so I'll happily magnetize them if anyone wants them. But it's unlikely people will because the factory magnetized ones are probably possibly better. Probably better, to be honest. Because a factory person is being paid and has been trained, and I'm just trying to do it. Just doing it in my house. Will there be a giveaway? No, sorry. How many cubes do you own? A lot, probably like 40 plus. I don't really know. I've lost quite a lot. Luna Cuba asks, how tall am I? I think I'm around 5'3". Like 160 centimeters, roughly, somewhere around that. I don't know the exact amount. Owen Morrison asks, why do you like Scoob? The turning's new unique, I'm good at it. Well, I seem it's one of the few events I'm naturally okay at turning. The turning's unique, which is fun. It's not too long. It's just a good event. Like, you don't have, it's not super long, it's not like super hard. You don't have to learn a lot of hard algs. Like, there are a lot of algs, but they're not hard. At least, not on my level yet. He also asked, how did it feel to get a 6-blind fail? Well, that stream was kind of just my first. That was my first attempt. I just wanted to see if I could handle the memo, was the main thing, and I did. I didn't forget anything. I fully expected a DNF, so it's not like it was unexpected. I handled the memo, and it was an execution error. It was execution errors, I think. Also, I got raided by Colourful Pockets and gained like 15 followers in one stream and had no it was like 20 followers in one stream and like had like 60 viewers at one point, so I wouldn't call it a fail. It was a good stream. Have you ever thought about doing Mega Minx Blind? Yes, I actually plan to do Mega Minx Blind after I've done 6 blind. Oh, I also plan to do every WCA event blind, Maybe like big stuff like Eight Blind. I don't know. It's a sort of dumb thing I'd do. What is your opinion on GAN releasing so many cubes that are practically the same? It's bad. Don't buy GAN. They're overpriced. Only buy it if you're like... If you're like a world-class speed cuber, sure. Get it because you want to get lots of cubes. But like... otherwise, unless you're like super rich, don't get it. GAN. I think the... My main is this... The Mo WRM, it's really nice cube, and it's about half the price of any of these GAN cubes. And there's not 20 different versions of it which are the exact same. It's just a scam. Do I have any hobbies besides cubing? Yeah, I do a huge amount of cycling. So that's road, track, mountain biking, loads of different types of cycling. I race at quite a high level. And I do a lot of riding in general. I also started playing Tetris recently. So I've been doing a couple of Tetris streams. And I've so far got a PB of 168,000 points. Which is... It's not good, but it's not terrible. That's fun. But that's like a pretty casual thing. And I guess YouTube, doing general YouTube stuff. By the way, on the cycling thing, I actually have a cycling YouTube channel, which you should go and subscribe to here. And LunaCuba asks, on a scale from 1 to Silly Sausage, what's your favourite colour of the alphabet? I think you'll find the answer to that is face-turning octahedron. Which I still haven't solved because I'm lazy and I haven't worked out how to do it because I'm dumb. So I'm going to be honest, I lost the Instagram questions. I couldn't log on and then it didn't work and stuff was weird and I couldn't get them except for four and I can only see half of one. So if I missed your question, put in the comments, I'll answer it. I'll leave a reply and I'll answer it. I'm sorry. Okay, I'll answer the four questions. So first is from Namundas ST, and then I don't know what the rest of his name is because I've only got like a screenshot, which is why I've only got four questions. What was your first speed cube and how long have you, I'm guessing, been cubing? But I don't know, if it's been cubing, then it's 4 years. Otherwise, my first speed cube was, I believe, some sort of Dian. I don't know whether it was a Dian Zanshi or a Dian Guhong. I just bought it from some guy at my school who was, like, selling it. Because he like, had some. And he would sold it. It was, probably wasn't very good. I think I got sand in it and then sold it to someone else after I knew it was bad and got sand in it. Oh, I'm a bad person. Cubing underscore straws asked, when will you do speed blinds? I did tell him I'd do speed blind at some point. I don't know when, but I think it'll be at some point to practice my, like kind of practice doing stuff like EO and inspection for LUR. And stuff like that. Because, yeah, I don't know. When I feel like it, basically. BL Goose asks, 7 blind when? After I've done 6 blind and then decide that I want to cause myself some pain. So, probably straight after 6 blind. and Scotty Go Fast asks, will Harry consider cutting his hair? No. I won't consider cutting my hair until I am forced to by my school, because haircuts, bad, they cost money, they take time, which I need time, my time is valuable, and also I kind of like it when I got long hair. If I get short hair, I look even younger, which is like a problem I already have too much, problem with. So yeah, those are the 4 Instagram questions. I'm sorry I can see any others, just whack them in the comments and I'll reply to them. Unless, if this is like 3 months time, I might not reply to them, but if it's the next like month or so, I probably will reply to them. I mean, leave it anyway. So yeah.